Welcome to another video with me. This is Negin. I learned English online in the Rocket course. In this video, I'm gonna tell you some different ways of sympathizing with people. So let's start. Number one is, I hope things get better soon. For example, your friend says, I'm so busy. I have a lot of classes and tomorrow I have a big exam. Actually, my work is really difficult too. You can say, I hope things get better soon. It shows that you care and you want this person to be better. Number two is, I hope you feel better. For example, if your friend is sick, you can say, I hope you feel better. That means you are sad because your friend is sick. I hope you feel better. Number three is, I'm sorry for your loss. For example, if someone at work is going through a personal tragedy like a death, you can say, I'm sorry for your loss. Number four is, you are in my thoughts. For example, if your friend is going through a personal problem or a death, you can say, you are in my thoughts. Number five is, I'm thinking of you. This one is like the last one. Both of them are okay, you can use them. Number six is, please accept my condolences. This is only in case of death. Please accept my condolences. Number seven is, I am saddened to hear about your loss. This one is also relating to loss. I am saddened to hear about your loss. Number eight is, my heart is with you in this time of loss. This one is like number six and number seven. You can use all of them. They are correct. The last one is, I'm so sorry and I want to help. We often say, call me if you need anything. But if someone says that to you, are you really going to call them? Most of us don't. We feel bad asking for help. So much better ways to say, I'm so sorry and I want to help. After that, you can say something like, I'm at the grocery store right now. What can I pick up for you? What do you need? Okay guys, I hope this clip can really help you. To watch more clips, go to our website www.ahmadrezaibrahimi.com. There you can learn some other languages for free. Bye bye!